Where the hell am I?
Hello, Agent Cattrall. Supervisory Special Agent Mary Smith here. If you are listening to this message, we were successful in relaying our message to you. We have reason to believe that you are being held against your will, which is why we have a search unit out based on your last GPS coordinates. It is possible that your communicator signal is being blocked by a jammer. Please try to...
Fuck! I have to get out of here.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
What's wrong? What happened?
You collapsed and were out for a few minutes. Did you have that nightmare?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I know how hard a loss can be.
It's okay. Help me out. You have to arrest that dead agent.
Don't forget, though, the guy has a potential for violence and handling explosives.
Thanks for the information. I almost forgot about that.
One more thing. Don't open drawers or closet doors, understood?
Understood. Closet doors and drawers remain closed.
Okay, good. Now follow me. Oh, shit! Dean, come here. Use your phone light. Here, into the corner. God. Face is totally maimed. I'll try to find some ID. In the meantime, let HQ know.
Dispatch, can you hear me? Dispatch! Over! Dispatch! Special Agent Cattrall here. Can you hear me? Damn it. There's no reception here.
Damn it. We have to get out of here as quickly as possible. What the hell? He's toying with us. We have to find another way out of the apartment. Follow me. Shit! I'm done for!
Oh, fuck! My head. My head. What the hell was that? I have to find Robert.
the hell was that? Where am I? Administration. Robert should be there.
Access denied.
Who would have thought? I have to find a way to get in. What the hell was that? I remember this case. It happened in one of the episodes of my favorite show. Diana loved it too, but had horrible nightmares after the episode.